Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So today I'm going to review and react to the song Morte and Dabo by Asking Alexandria from their second album, Reckless and Relentless, I think. Yeah, that's it. And this was a request by Jason, who was really fucking hyped for this reaction. So I truly hope that you will enjoy that one because it's for you, man. And it will be pretty cool. To be honest, I'm usually not a big fan of Asking Alexandria, but I saw them live 3 times. I saw them one time in the festival, second time opening for Bullet for my Valentine, and third time during the tour of 10 Years in the Black with by Summer and Record with like Bad Omens, Upon a Burning Body, I See Stars. Yeah, there were like 2 other bands, but I don't remember who they were. Oh, Born of Osiris, and another band that I don't remember, but it was a cool night. I had a lot of fun. They played like some songs from the first 3 albums, and I've heard that this song, Morte and Dabo, is really heavy. So, and it's not N, it's really A. Which mean and, but in French, and my first language is French, so I don't know why the fuck I just said A, Morte A, Dabo. Anyway, let's fucking go to the reaction already. I've been talking for fucking 2 minutes, so let's fucking do this for the review and a reaction of Morte A, Dabo by fucking Asking Alexandria. This intro is super cool though. And it's starting so fucking strong. I wanted Danny to do vocals like what I saw in the Suicide Silence video with him. And so far, this is what I'm getting. Fuck. And yeah, this chorus, well, I don't know if it's the chorus, but this slower part sounds more like stuff from their first 2 albums, which makes sense. Yeah, it's a fucking song from the second album. And they did great stuff in the first 2 albums, but I'm really not a fan of the 3rd one and the last one. In my opinion, the era with Dennis was better than Asking Alexandria now. And when I saw them live twice with Dennis and one with Danny. This is so good though. I'm really happily surprised by this song. Some great fucking heavy stuff. I really hope that the rest of the song won't be too tough and that will be fucking brutal like the beginning. It would be so sick. Give me the heavy stuff, please. Is it coming or is this only false hope? We won't have it, guys. We won't have it. Thanks, Jason. You made me cry. Are you fucking happy now? Just kidding. So that was Morte a Dabo by Asking Alexandria. Overall, it was really fucking cool. The heavy parts were on point. It reminds me of Danny's appearance on the memorial show of Mitch Locker by was in the Suicide Silence. It was really awesome and better than many songs I've heard by Asking Alexandria. But I wish the soft part would have taking less place and that it would have been even heavier than this, but maybe I'm just asking Alexandria too much, ha ha ha, I'm so funny, but, and the two times I did that in that video, it was not even in that video, I did that in my previous video that I filmed right before, sorry, I'm saying fucking bullshit right now, but, yeah, it was still a cool song, but if you have an even, like, heavier Asking Alexandria song, I need to hear that. I need to really know that they're a fucking heavy band, and do you guys can prove that to me? I'm sure you can, so just tell me what is the heaviest song by Asking Alexandria in the comment section, and I'll do it in the next planning. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you love what I do on this channel, and I'll see you all later. Don't forget, tomorrow I'm doing my first live stream, probably at 8 p.m. Eastern time, so be sure to be there. You'll be able to talk with me, ask me some questions and everything. This will be fucking lit, so be there, guys. I'll see you tomorrow.